In our first video, we begin our journey at St. Joseph Catholic Church. Strolling through the calming ambience of Allen House grounds, we're led to the Grace Baptist Church. Next is the iconic Guildhall clock on the renowned Guildford High Street. Passing through the timeless arches of the Tunsgate, we arrive at Castle Bowling Green. We get a view of the statue of Alice through the looking glass in the nearby secluded garden. No visit is complete without marveling at Guildford Castle. We'll next lead you to breathe in the serenity of Castle Cliff Garden and the secluded charm of Rax Court. As we return to the street, we pass Castle Arch, adjacent to the Guildford Museum. This first video ends at St. Mary's Church.
So we might be able to... Is that the only time available?
1500.
I must admit, I didn't sit there this morning.
Thank you.
No, I don't. Wait, no.
Thank you. just
working.
Mama, no, 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 no. Jed Moss, it's still part one.